Welcome. Today I'll be showing you how to navigate the course menu, or actually the navigation menu that appears on your screen after you log in. So logging in, you come to the home page, and again, if you can't find your course sites, you'll need to go to the icon up here in the top right next to your name. It has the 9 squares. Click on it to the drop-down menu, and you'll want to make sure by clicking on these stars that your courses or course is highlighted. Now, once you X out of there, they will not automatically appear, but if you either refresh your browser or simply hit the home button, they will suddenly populate your menu bar here. Now you have your courses, and what you want to do is look at the navigation menu. Now, the navigation menu for the home page is not going to be important for you. However, when you click on the actual course sites, these have distinct navigation menus. Now, I'm going to view this as a student, which is how, of course, you're naturally going to view it. Your bar will be blue. Mine's yellow because I'm accessing it through a different point of view. So these are the menu items that you could see. Pre-work assignment, a syllabus. Occasionally, some instructors use calendars, as you'll see in the other sites in a moment. There are these lessons pages, which are indicated by this kind of open book icon for week 1, week 2, residential weekend, week 3, week 4, and then an email roster page as well as the help button. Now, the pre-work assignment will be the first one that comes up, and that will be the most urgent time-wise for you because you'll have to complete that before the actual start of the online course. The syllabus also will be something you'll want to review once it's published. Now, if syllabus is not fully published, or the instructor hasn't completed the week 1 lessons page, it will not actually appear in the menu. For instance, let's look at this other course right now that's still being created. You'll notice, if we view this as a student, that all you see is the pre-work assignment, syllabus, calendar, and the email roster. Those other pages exist, they're just invisible and inaccessible to you until they've been completed. As the instructor completes them, they will appear, and it will be up to the instructor whether they decide to notify you or not. You may just have to check back periodically. This is an example of where all these lesson pages have been completed. And you can check them at your leisure, but everything that you need to know for a week should be on here, in addition to being in your syllabus. So for instance, on week 1 here, you can see there's lecture videos to watch, there's a reading to download and read, there's a short quiz, there's your to-do list, and so on. Same for these other pages, which you can check out and cross-reference according to the syllabus, which has similar information. Now, the email roster lessons page, when you click on that, will have your instructor's name and email and perhaps a phone number, depending on how they would prefer for you to access them or contact them. The help button is help specific to Sakai and how it functions. If you have other questions, please check out the other videos on the Duke Course of Study, a Sakai training video site. Thanks for listening.